Okay guys, this is a tutorial how to make lockers. So first you want to insert your part. You want to make your locker door first. You can use any color you like. For this tutorial, we're going to use forest green. Then you go like that. Like this, which is a second locker. You want it like this kind of locker thing. You want another one that's newer yellow. It's like this. Instead of green, guys, for this tutorial, you can use this kind of green. But for now, I'm gonna use little white. Make sure you wanna do this. You want to do this. Select it all. And then you hit duplicate. Like here. If you click that. Or here, so it'll be easier. You want your locker to be like this. Now, I'm gonna do that. You click negate, but you got all of these. Yeah, and select this one, and then press this, so you will have these kind of holes in your locker, and we're gonna have oval mesh. Let me make a realistic locker. So that's it. Sorry about my mom singing, but I need to get make it like that. But we're not gonna use tools today. It's just like that. Now you rename it. And this group here. So guys, I got lost running. I won't do that again. And then name this your locker door. And it's just like this. Let me do that again. Like that. Now you want your keypad. All you need to do is insert a cylinder. Archer it, then use this kind of black, the really black. Now you want to rotate it like this. Oh, by the way, guys, you need to use this 45 so it'll be easier for your build. So, that's for the dialing. Oh, guys, I forgot something. Make sure your locker has those realistic things. Okay, guys. I'm so sorry about that. So we have to do like this. Like this. Just not flat. To make sure that's right. I'm gonna do this. Like. Riches. You want to look that. Need to do here with the same thing. Yeah. Need to move this very slowly for you guys. There you go. Once you got that. Duplicate, or you can use whatever you like. So we're gonna duplicate that. It's just like on top. This is gonna be real. For reals this time, guys. Just you're gonna have lock. Definitely, put that in your locker room. You wanna duplicate that? There's like this. Go up. Duplicate. And there you go. First one. Now we have to do the same thing again. Sorry, there's like going on out there. So you want your locker to be like this. Now we're gonna put the dialing. You need to insert a cylinder or torch it, turn it to really black. It's 17, 17, 17, like here. I'm gonna do that. You go like that. Let's make it like smaller. Anyway, we can use that for a diamond. When you want this kind of gray, medium stone gray, you want to go up a little bit. Just like that. This is gonna be, script. That will be in the future, so guys. Yeah. Okay, once you've done that, go ahead, duplicate it again. Then you go to, you're gonna have to use the black. So yeah, I'm gonna use this kind of code. There you go. You wanna go like that? Which is in the middle. Yeah, like that. So, one, that's kind of digital code for your lock. Yep. Gonna group this. Change it to. Combination. Like that. Combination. Which is, I've made them combination. Like that. And you wanna make your, you wanna put this in your locker door too. So you wanna make a handle. So first of all you go to wedge, archer, and second of all, you're gonna use material anytime you want. For this tutorial we're gonna use metal. I'm gonna rotate it. Like that. And just like that. And which is smaller too. You're gonna but I guess I got this. But anyways, we're gonna ignore that. Like that. Next. Make your blocks are archered all. Well. This is part one. By the way, guys, this is part one. You wanna do like that, then like this, and then you duplicate, you do this again, boom, and you want to do this, need to group, name this one too. Locker door handle. Make sure your which is capital. Yes. That is part one. Done. And ready for part two.